She was very nearly unconscious, very dazed, thought she was dying, and said, "Mum, I can't feel my legs." So that was when we knew that she'd broken something.
I was quite a daredevil child, so I climbed right up to the very top, and Mum was going, you know, "Don't go any further. What's happened to me?" I wasn't 100% sure about what was going on. I just remember thinking to myself, "I can't feel my legs."